for the first time tonight. And it's with Cucho Hernandez. Long range effort, and it's a stunning strike. And it's Yaw Yeboah who gets the Columbus Crew off the schneid. And a rare early goal at home at Geodis Park conceded by Nashville.
Really? A little bit slow to recover here for Anibal Godoy, which allows everything outside the top of the 18 to open itself up. I mean, park a jumbo jet in there. Absolutely simplistic in nature to just step right through.